So learning disabilities and the arts, what have you learnt as a result of this journey with Entelechy?
What's come out of this journey is that people can surprise you and that the arts is very good at bringing up people's potential and being creative and expressive in a way that gets away from the emphasis on their problems and difficulties of fitting in, and that they have a lifelong project, it seems, to educate themselves and learn how to get on with society. But I prefer this approach, where society learns from them about some of the creative arts and takes you back to look at what it actually means in society, which I think is very useful academically and theoretically. It's a great interest to me that because of these enhanced life experiences, people are living longer and that their problems are lessened in that atmosphere and in that context. It's not challenging behaviour so much as a creative response to circumstances, which I think Entelechy has been very good at bringing out and has enriched people's lives and the audience's lives and anyone involved with it in too many ways to really describe.